Well, let's get this duo started. And thanks to JJ for this emote. I like it a lot. Thank you, buddy.
No problem, bro.
As of the moment, we're chewing off some Stokers, but other than that, what is the dip of the day?
Outlaw.
Outlaw, y'all hear it, fellas. Even though no one's watching at the moment. But, still yet. It's still around the channel. Yeah, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, so.
Yeah.
Alrighty. If it'll ever load us in. Alrighty. About time.
Yeah.
That took forever. It seemed like.
I don't look like a noob no more. Thanks to my girlfriend showing me how to put money on here.
Oops. Alrighty, if it'll ever load up. Alrighty. My screen's a whole lot smaller than what it normally is. But this way, I can read y'all's comments as y'all comment.
If y'all do.
Yeah, if someone does join up, that's why it's like black over here on this side of the screen.
Is anyone watching or
to my right? No. You can see whenever they show up because the little people person guy right there.
This one's solid.
We'll go up one.
Alright.
But yeah, the. Like the little person out there, will, like it'll have a number beside the viewers. So like we had 200 at one time. So 200 will be right there. Found lightsabers. Alrighty. Still no viewers. And for those of you who do not know, actually, yesterday was JJ's birthday.
Yeah.
So we've had a fun week. Not too exciting, but still fun.
Look at this gun skin, I like it.
Which one?
This caution, not good one.
Oh, yeah. I can't find no one.
I didn't kill two people.
That's probably why. I wish you'd quit stealing all my daggone kills. still have no one watching.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Tends to happen. But which then again, it is like 3 o'clock in the morning. There's so many daggone lightsabers here.
Yeah, we better start moving.
Yeah. Already been live. Yeah, we gotta go to that right here. Or just spot drop right here. I don't know why I wasn't hitting the blue circle on that. Does it, are you screen recording? Mm-mm. We should do it on some of these. For like a JJ sneak peek. Like a JJ exclusive. So they can see it from the eyes of a mobile player. Judge, you're so far back there. You're Austin and you're being stupid. Ay. Yo, just be careful coming in, Salty. There's always a try hard or two laying around here. Laying around, basting up, trying to camp people. What'd I tell you? I shot myself. I caught dibs on that burst. For some reason, it wouldn't let me revive. I thought it was.
That was dumb, man. I forgot about having my lightsaber.
Happens sometimes. There's a scar out here. Yeah.
I'm getting a little bit better at building.
Yeah. Circle. I didn't know that you had knocked his teammate back there.
Yeah.
I was just like, really just trying to be a prick to him. I just started shooting him with the grenade launcher. Well, snowball launcher. I don't know why I call it a snowflake launcher.
You got any shields?
I do. Then we better go. There's the other treasure.
Turn that very fucking off of me. That's not.
God, dude, I was just trying to run, dude. I had no heals, man. I was trying to get out of there. There was just, like, so many people met up, like, right there all at once.
I know we would have had it if we went for the side.
Yeah. Man, I didn't know there was going to be that many people.
I don't know why I'm sucking right now.
Which this is like our second game on.
Yeah, we didn't play that day.
Yeah, I knew.
Damn. Every time I shoot this, it fucking shoots me back.
Mm-hmm. I call it opportunity.
That's what I want to do.
Where? Frenzy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not know that we're recording. They're so fucking stupid sometimes, man. Fuck, did it. Dude, what the fuck? He wasn't even there a few seconds ago. Did anything there finish me?
No, he won't, because I got his team right now.
Yeah, he... Yeah. That's fucking bullshit. He went in there just 2 seconds ago, and boom, there he was. I didn't get a chance to turn around. Got this shit there.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to hit up before I go get the car.
Yeah.
I run into trouble.
Burst is what I would have used.
Fuck it.
Sure. Hell yeah, Jaja. I'll get my own gun. Jaja, I got you a shield. Pull two shields.
On top of the big house.
They're on top of it?
That was.
Okay. So I'm free to come in. Can't tell if it's free as that'll ever get. Ooh, what was that? Was that an SMG? Hell yeah. I'm headed to the big house. Gunshots. Damn, I forgot to pick up a sniper right here.
I got one.
Okay. That was sweet, JJ. Can you hold on to the minis? I will. I got two med kits also. Trying to wait until we get into the storm before we use them. Glad it didn't land a shot, man. Blue AR would have tore my ass up. I kind of stole your kill on that last one. There's a green burst up here. AR ammo? Come on, JJ.
Yeah, we got dudes right here.
Just was around. I got some shields for you once you get back in. Circle. Like once we get in. Do you got a med kit or something?
I got some bandages.
Okay. I hope you make it out, man. Do you think you'll make it?
Maybe. You got two dudes following you though.
I do. There ain't nowhere to revive you. Dude, why won't it let me place my traps? My question.
That was my fault.
It's cool, man. Fuck, dude. That was good.
Yeah, the storm forgot us really.
Yeah, storm fucked us over bad. I fucked them two dudes up though. He said there's two dudes following you though, and I was like, bet.
I saw him.
I know a better approach I should have took on that though. I should have went up this side of the mountain and came around and rained down on him.
Nah, the better approach was we should have done one.
Dude, you should start running when I told you to, man.
I was.
Shit, really? Well, it's quicker than the storm. Hell, I had enough time to go up there and hit a fucking campfire.
What happened was I didn't follow you. I should have followed.
Alrighty. Hell, where you wanna go this time?
We ain't been here yet.
Where?
I'm at Middle Island.
Huh. Alright, let's see where you mark. Yeah, we can. Man, I like the sky on here, dude. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Gosh, man, my finger's killing me. You can have it.
I got two other ones.
Okay, well, if I'm any shields anyway. I don't really fuck with lightsabers, man. I don't know. It's like they don't do the trick. Probably because I don't know how to use them, but that's the point, though. Man, that's like the one gun that I can't really use that well. Yeah, man, like, I don't really like the Star Wars weapons. Like, yeah, that was badass at first, but I'd rather stick to a gold burst or something.
Yeah.
Wanna go fatal? I meant not fatal, but frenzy. The form.
Oh, yeah.
That's because I said it wrong. I called it fatal because I'm used to fatal fields. Well, I actually ain't called it that in just about off season. Oh, fuck. I hear sniper shots. Did you? Never mind. Never mind, there's another guy here. Thank you. Alright. I got a fucking blessing right there in the fucking face. I hurt the baby. What is it?
I got bandages and two. I got three, two. 50 shit.
Hell yeah. 50 pops.
Carry this other one so I can pick up a shotgun.
Sure.
Turn the bush sniper here.
First it was pretty quick at building. Then you realize, oh, this guy has a good snowball launcher. Jay Bird and Nate both of your song logs. I got that 2-pump on him. Ooh. Nah, you want that scar? What kind of burst do you have?
A green one.
That scar's better than that. Picky puss. Them guys didn't deal no damage to us.
I know.
That first one got a good shot on me. I will give him that, like that. I think it was like a reindeer lady. JJ, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Come on. We ain't getting caught in the storm again. Screw that shit. That's for the birds. That was great. Dude, I didn't even expect to hit that shot, man. Like, it was like a kind of like a quick scope in a way. Not full on quick scope, but like I zoomed in and seen him bang. It's awesome.
Man, you've been hitting our snipes the whole game.
Yeah, like whenever we take a snipe, man, we hardly ever miss them. We can't give ourselves credit on that.
Yeah. We are some dang good snipers. I ain't missed a snipe shot in a while, too. No, that one day I couldn't make one for some of them. That's not normal.
It was like me, yesterday, I think. When I was missing all them shots in a row. Let's go intrude on this.
People right here.
Gosh.
Hell yeah, baby.
So there's a guy on me over here. Watch out for that, man. This is not my bad. Fuck, dude. We shouldn't have bragged on our snipes.
Bye.
And I missed one that's when all hell broke loose.
I know I almost had one.
I'll be alright.
I think you told me to entertain y'all. Went on to the United States with my girlfriend. It's a 2-year anniversary. And we went and watched a movie. I can't remember the name. Well, I know the name, but I can't pronounce it. But in case you watch this, Christina, thank you for the best 2 years of my life. And I can't wait for more for the rest of my life.
Yeah. Is Austin talking to himself again? I hear dead people. You get it? I heard footsteps, and then here in just a couple of seconds, they're gonna be dead. Oh, you have a pistol? This gun's so fun. But it's dangerous. But mainly fun. I shot him in the air.
Decide to wait to make it.
I shot him in the air first and then. I'm sorry, man. I just drunk them. I had an AR I could add him up with. But instead, I decided I was going to be a troll. Big show for you and a big show for me. The funniest thing went through my mind whenever that guy, like, he had me at like 12 HP. The first thing popped in my head was that meme where it's like, chuckles, I'm in danger. Swear, dude, that's what I was thinking in my head. I was like, oh, fuck, I'm about to die. Just because I'm trying to be a cocky prick. But then, like, I shot him through the tree. I bet you he was screaming. song.
Look what I got.
I dropped mine. What, did are you? Do you have minis?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
I got one made, though.
Alright. What are you doing?
I'm running around.
I can't keep up with you half the fucking time.
Just let you know, not really lagging out, but okay.
Your phone almost dead? Your phone almost dead?
Nah, I think it was dead.
Think it was what?
You're getting
hot. Oh. I think you need to spit. I just spit a little side of you. People can barely hear you. Like, I can barely hear you. So that probably means they probably can't even hear you.
Well,
he was like my step spitter. That's been loaded. Oh, the first I couldn't. Okay. Hell yeah. I'm gonna go slamming thieves. Here we go. Let's go check it out. See if we can find any loot. We will be scavengers.
Hey, what about this thing?
What thing? What do you suppose we do, JJ?
Look, put him on your pocket.
Okay.
Hey, I found him.
You did? I didn't even see his ass.
I know, that's what happened to me. I walked right in on him.
Yeah, man, that's how you play like a fucking pro, right there. You just hide in bushes. Wish I not had a police station. What do you say we make this video to? Iron 10 minutes. It's at 59 right now. 59.37. After this round, we'll put an end to the video.
We might even get back on later if we don't know.
We'll do one tomorrow. We'll just like post on Snapchat. Yo, live stream coming here in a little bit. This one's just like unprepared test run version. Man, my skills are there, but they're just not there. You know? Let's go play them. Alrighty guys, I do not know what just happened right there. Sorry about that guys, my controller went retarded. Disconnected. I know I shouldn't use the R word. And I'm sorry. Oh fuck. Did you? I'm a dead motherfucker. Yeah, man. Gosh. That guy scared the piss out of me. Oh god. I like to have a heart stroke just now. Damn. That right there put the hair on a baby's ass. I just died a little bit on the inside. There's a guy coming up steps. Dude, what? That was bullshit. Fuck it. I'm just end it.
Catch y'all later.
Yeah, y'all guys having a wonderful day tomorrow. I know ain't no one got to see it yet. It will be going on to the channel after we end this, so when y'all do watch this.
Sorry we sucked tonight.
Yeah, sorry about that guys. I don't know what the hell got into JJ. But yeah, whenever y'all see this, please just like
and subscribe if you ain't.
Yeah, and if you ain't subscribed, definitely hit that subscribe button. And on that note, catch y'all later.
Peace out, homies.